Hello, thanks for joining me. My name's Teebor. This is Rebel Galaxy, episode 7, I believe. Short distance away now from this. Well, both the mission and the storyline. So let's just pull in a bit more.
Yellow.
Okay, let me go at you guys.
I could sure use some help here.
Jungle Mumbo.
So let's make short work of him. So far, nobody actually paying much attention to me, so I'm happy about that. These extra turrets and extra broadsides are really helping out.
Son of a...
Mission complete.
Your cargo container, thank you. Part 2 Magna Mines. Interesting.
Accelerating to Sublime. Exiting to Sublime.
Got it? Looks like it. These miners to their stuff. Let's see if we can steal their golden guts. Nice. Was it me? You didn't see nothing. Purple. Oh, look, it's popping up here. Oh, you're on that crate.
Ordnance full. Satellite boosters depleted. Accelerating to satellite.
The extra engines on the back of this guy do make him look like a big bad boy.
Well, well, look what we got here.
Missiles inbound. Deflectors depleted. Collision warning. Missiles inbound. Deflectors depleted.
You're going.
Port shields down.
It's a bit too close to warp up on, really. Let's bring him into range in a bit. Let's get nice and slow to run
out. This is banned of me!
Ordnance full.
Oh, that was remarkably easy.
Accelerating to sublight. We are approaching the coordinates. I am detecting larger craft with heavy ballistic weaponry. Front level, yellow.
Well, these guys don't like me the best of times.
Missiles inbound. Deflectors depleted.
torpedo barges are going to have to go.
Missiles inbound. Collision warning. Stubber shields down. Missiles inbound. Stubber shields down.
I can't be it.
Collision warning.
Oh, I guess we're going to continue. Sublight.
No luck. Here's another waypoint to try. You have to move fast.
Satellite boosters depleted.
Get these cargo.
Accelerating to sublight.
Stellar
now.
That was convenient. To the side of the galaxy, but it's, or the universe, or whatever this is. Outside of the system. Let's use the right terminology. This is going to be a long haul. The sound effects on these engines kind of remind me a lot of Stargate universe with the ancient ship. Maybe even a little bit of the actual Prometheus as well, from SG-1. I was about to say, this is a pretty uneventful trip so far.
Warp attributed by stellar mass. Accelerating to sublight. Bounty detected. Exiting sublight. Nebula interference detected.
Almost there. Oh, I'll be there, yeah. Dad, can't we stop for a McDonald's?
Threat level, orange.
Hello.
Exiting subway. Incoming hail. Missiles inbound.
Okay.
Hailing.
None of them were so as good.
I don't think so.
Rora Talgothanda.
Missiles inbound. Stomach shields down. What is your warning? Let me see
your
shields.
Yeah. None of them was so as good. Rora.
Half shields down. Deflectors depleted. Missiles inbound.
This does not look good.
Satellite
pieces
depleted.
This is not good at all.
Half shields down. Not level. Yellow.
Oof.
Missiles inbound.
Wow, these guys are making mincemeat out of the shields.
Missiles inbound.
Which I really don't seem to have any deflectors.
Collision warning. Missiles inbound. Ordnance full.
Some of those lasers from here.
Missiles inbound. Deflectors depleted. Missiles inbound. Torch shields down.
Oh, he's making this one loud anymore. We got him.
Mission complete. Collision warning. Ordnance full.
We are in Stellar desperate map. Need of repairs. Don't think I'm going to get them out of here.
Accelerating to sublight.
What is this?
Exiting sublight. Exiting sublight.
This ship's a mess. Go round for speed.
Fourth impeded by cluster path.
Throw up level, yellow. Nope, no distress beacon, not in this condition. Whoa. I may have picked the wrong fight.
Front level, yellow. Collision warning. Accelerating to sublight. Missiles inbound.
What we got here?
That's right. Missiles inbound.
It's over for you, mate.
Force shields down.
Son of a...
Threat level red. Threat level green. Version 1.
So paced.
Why, you filthy cunt!
Threat level 1.
That looks like a minefield.
Accelerating to sublight. Collision warning. Missiles inbound. Deflector depleted.
Another damn torpedo barge.
Missiles inbound. Missiles inbound.
I won't forget this.
Missiles inbound.
Nothing yet. We've seen some action, but no big scores. Here's another set of coordinates.
Alright, there's a station en route. Otherwise, I'm going to be in a bad way. Oof, really. Let's head on out over here so we can get some repairs done.
Satellite boosters depleted.
Probably take you, but I'm not risking it this time.
Contraband has been detected aboard your vessel.
Damn it.
Incoming hail.
What contraband?
Hailing.
Contraband has been detected aboard your vessel. Prepare to have the article. Keep your nose clean in the...
Oh, I didn't even really pick it up by your waist. What luck. Put it out right next to a militia ship. Oh, $4,000 worth of damage as well.
Repairs complete.
I hope I can sell some stuff for some profit. Like the soy paste. Not really gonna break the bank there, is it? But at least I'm making money back. $17,000 if I sell that here. I don't know where this station was to sell these alien artifacts. Let's try that one. Tawara. Where's my Tawara? Now there's one place I could... price for them. We could go to Otawara if we've been to our next mission point.
Engines at maximum.
I think we have a plan there to sell some stuff. Hopefully at this next waypoint I'll find this guy that I'm supposed to be capturing.
We are approaching a very large vessel. Perhaps this one will meet Senya's criteria. Threat level, yellow.
Yeah, the threat being bipiloting near asteroids. Okay, there's the big guy at the back, so let's...
Missiles inbound. Threat level, orange.
One down!
Whoa, what?
Double
shields down. What on earth would be my shield like that? Whatever it was, it went through them like they were paper.
You the one causing so much trouble.
Missiles inbound. Clearing.
What gives? You ain't militia. So why are you gunning so hard for me and my mates?
Yeah, surrender.
Missiles inbound.
Nice pulling up. Kaboom. Oh, look,
you got one?
Two great. Lovely lasers in there. I could have had.
Take it from there. Don't worry, they'll talk.
Mission complete.
Just have a quick chat with this trader.
Accelerating to sublight. Scanner.
What can I do for you? Yeah, we can do business. What'd you have in mind? Pleasure doing business with you. Yeah, we can do business. Take care, friend.
Hoping they might have been open to trade.
Something
else. Like the alien artifacts.
Sublight boosters depleted.
Okay, yeah.
Hailing.
What can I do for you? Yeah, we can do business. What'd you have in mind? Pleasure doing... Yeah, we can do business. What'd you have in mind? Yeah, we can do business. Safe.
Oh, that's a shame.
Accelerating to sublight.
Where do we need to go?
Stellar map.
Conveniently close to
Aurora
Station. Go there first.
Warning.
Hey guys, what's going on out here?
Missile
me up. I owe you a debt of gratitude. Here, take this.
Didn't actually want him to warp, but I wanted to talk to that guy, but never mind. I should probably mention the fact that this game does play quite well on Steam controller as well. A lot of times it feels like it's really written for use with controller anyway. I prefer keyboard and mouse, just because I can handle the broadsides a bit better than I can when I'm using the Steam controller, or any controller really. But that's just personal preference, but yeah, definitely just recommend checking it out with a controller if you have a Steam controller, or just have the opportunity, maybe an Xbox controller or something like that. Got a lot of repairs there. Oh no, I've just remembered. We have some surplus gear. I'm gonna sell those. I don't like to use mines. Means I should be able to upgrade my pulse turrets. Now let's see if I can upgrade my shields. I could afford a slamjet. Mark 2. I don't think there's much point now at the moment. Where it's maxed. Now I could extend my cargo hold. Could start saving up for a jump drive. Once I buy the cargo extender, that's permanent for every ship I upgrade to, like everything else. So is the jump drive. I might need a jump drive soon. Let's hold on to that for the moment and we'll start saving. Let's carry on heading towards... hold on. Almost forgot. Prices can't get. Yeah, no, that was worth it for the alien artifacts. And the yak yak meat. Not so much anything else though. Less than half of our cargo, which is good. But I don't need the cargo upgrades. Good way towards
upgrading the
or buying a jump drive. We do not want to be crashing into a moon. Now I got a bit too close to that, and that's going to damage all of my shields.
Excellent. Diligent warning.
Are we ducking? Okay. Not sure why.
You know, it's amazing what you can accomplish with a little pressure applied in just the right spot. Your rat turned so fast that we were honestly a little disappointed. We've got what we need.
Where are we going?
It's a larger facility in an asteroid belt. Lots of debris obscuring it from scanners. Your rat says she's still alive and in one piece. I'm sort of amazed they haven't squeezed something out of her yet. If I told you, I'd have to kill you. Kidding. But seriously, something we can't have in the wrong hands.
And she's gonna turn it over.
That's where you come in. Your family. Persuade her to do the right thing, so we don't have to do the wrong one.
I don't think so.
I don't either. But that's why I'm relying on your good sense. Don't prove me wrong. None of this matters unless we break her out, though. So let's get back to the plan.
Okay.
The facility is shielded by exterior generators. We won't be able to punch through until we've disabled them. So we'll attack them first, taking out any fighter cover and clearing the way. Then troop transports will approach and dock with the unshielded main structure. We'll be defending those transports and taking care of anything else they send at us. Once we have Juno, we all hightail it, and everyone lives happily ever after.
I'm sure.
I knew you would be. I sent you the location. Let's do it.
All right. So, next mission, rescue attempt. But that will have to wait for another episode. Thanks for watching.